And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And ready for game one in the Champions Finals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, two good teams, some great individuals, and a cracking atmosphere. What more could you ask for? This should be exciting.
And the starting 11 for the Spartans. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Ismael Benacer plays alongside Lothar Matthäus in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
A big moment here, Derek.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Oh, he's lost possession. A foul, but advantage played. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Cuadrado. A deep delivery. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. It's looking promising. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Given away by Busquets. Cuadrado. Can he finish? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Payet. Now Busquets. Pelé. Chance to cross. Ginola. Well, capable of so much better, to be honest.
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position, he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort.
Now, options are plenty. Oh, big opportunity. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. So the ball is rolling again, and quite frankly, the Spartans are threatening to run away with this. Can they convert? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Ginola. It might be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Cuadrado. Ben Yedder. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
William Saliba. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Now, who can he play it to? Jordi Alba. Throw-ins given. Eder Militao. Great pressure to win the ball back. Cuadrado. And a good take under duress there. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, they've given him too much space. Cuadrado. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Ben Yedder, can he put it away? And he read it really well. Fine save. And deciding to go short with this one. Benacer. Leal. Well, not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Eder Militao. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and they're not really enjoying this away day, are they? Stuart, your take.
Well, what can you say? This has been a dismal first-half display from them. They've lacked discipline, they've looked disorganised, and they've lacked fight. Not a great combination, really.
That is that for the first half here. And the second. Second half underway after a big statement made by Spartans in the first half. He continues his run. Chance here. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. And space for him to cut in. And it's still on for him. Can he take the chance? In position. And he has options available. Ben Yedder, can he do it? Jordi Alba, straightforward for the keeper. Eder Militao. Oh, he's given us away. Benassa. Close. The switch of play now. Jordi Alba. Here's Marquinhos. Now Jordi Alba. Ramos. Jordi Alba. Marquinhos. Now Jordi Alba. Here's Marquinhos. Jordi Alba. Mateus. Mateus! And a fantastic diving save. But he's gone short with it. Into the final 20 minutes. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Ramos. Can he put it away? An alert intervention. Promising sequence. It's there for him. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Rafael Leao. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this... Well, that is going to go down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Plus. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Takes the shot, and the keeper there to deal with it. And a short corner, let's see. Jordi Alba. Plenty of support here. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Benacer. Well, the supporters think it's on. It is a decent looking attack here. And that is going to be that. And they certainly have a lot on their plate here in the finals. Just 1 point for starters.
Well, I have to say, I thought they were poor today.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, it won't be easy, Derek, but they need a win here. They just weren't at their best in the last match. I think we're going to see a much improved display today.
Kolo Muani. Firing it in. He got a good palm on it. And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Remy Kabeya plays with Moussa Diaby on the flanks. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Will he find the net? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, when you hit a particular milestone in terms of appearances, you deserve to be highlighted. 100 appearances for the club as of today. Stuart, quite the accomplishment.
Well, what a signing he's been. He's improved the squad. He's shown a great...
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Oh, magnificent reaction.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
We're getting the ball forward. Can they nudge in front? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. And back underway. 1-0 it is. David Ginola. Dimitri Payet with it. Slipshod passing. And the ball is moving again. Payet. Jonathan Klose. Now he must favour the cross. Eric Bailly. Ginola. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Kolo Muani. Mabedidi. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. David Ginola. This looks threatening. Defensive excellence there. Cabela. Well, he's given us away. Wasteful again in possession. Can he find the right pass? Can they get in behind them? And danger still. Well, threat over for now. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Valverde. Dimitri Payet with it. Potential danger here. Now this could really lift spirits. Oh, surely. And there is the goal. Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. So there we have it. 2-1. Diaby. Valverde. And on to Ginola. Well, good vision from Ginola. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass. Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. The Kings haven't been able to control the possession.
Oh, he could be in trouble. Well, no card, just a warning. And Stuart, you're furrowing your brow.
Well, he's got away with that one. He hasn't even got a yellow card. That's a very strange decision, I would say.
Has eyes for goal! And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
William Saliba. On to Bailly. Not a great pass. Close. Well read to put an end to that attack. Federico Valverde. Dimitri Payet with it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Keane. Now with Cantona. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Sergio Busquets. Well, they couldn't keep it. Frimpong. On to Bailly. William Saliba. Well, no complaints as regards Sergio Busquets and what he's put into the game so far. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
Can he take the chance? Well, it might still work out for them. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Will he finish? Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. So the ball is running again at 2-2. And teammates to play it to. Not a good pass. Ronaldo. Can he give them the advantage? And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Pelé. A very good tackle. Ronaldo. And here's Saliba. Given away by Busquets. Payet. Well, visionary passing. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Potential danger here. He has time to play it over. Will it be? Still a chance. Can they put it away? It is to be a throw-in. Gives it a go. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Sergio Busquets has lost it. ...20 minutes to go. Plenty of options. Busquets. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Can he finish this? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Pelé. Went in strongly, decisively. Now, this looks promising from the Kings. Opportunity here. And finishing there for all to see.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So on with the action, and it's looking like a matter of how many for the Kings here. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Oh, he's given it away. And support available. Can he do it? Not out of the woods yet. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Ginola. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Oh, left his man behind here. Good use of advantage by the referee. Jonathan Klos. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And that is defending of the highest order. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, oh dear, Derek.
We're getting the ball forward. Now, this looks promising from the Kings. Well, visionary passing. And support available. Can he do it? Not out of the woods yet. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This is how it looks for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny is the goalkeeper. Adrian Rabiot starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And leading the line today is Antonio Di Natale. Orsolini. Moussa Diaby. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Rabiot. Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions, he makes the right decision.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, he's hit the woodwork. Can you believe it?
Well, he beats the keeper with power, but really that should be hitting the back of the net.
Rabiot, Pogba, Cuadrado, a really top-notch piece of defending. Cuadrado, and there to intervene. He's enjoying space, but really sticking to the task defensively. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, they might be onto something. Just needs to stay calm. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Dicing with a bit of danger here. Orsolini. Now Cuadrado. Pogba. Di Natale. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Osimhen. Must take the lead here. Sanchez. Here's Renato Sanchez. Great opportunity. Keeper did his job to begin with. In it goes. At the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Diaby. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Mane. Chance to play it in. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Hernandez. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Going short. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Mateus. Teo Hernandez. Rabiot moving into the advanced position. Cuadrado. Committed challenge.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, really good without the ball, and the all-around performance levels have been high. Well read to put an end to that attack. Rabiot. Ossolini with it. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
They do pass the ball with authority. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Mateus. Desai has it. Victor Osimhen. Showing a real will to win the ball. Smalling. Now Cuadrado. What can they do from here? Well, fine reading of the situation. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Orsolini. Tonali with it. Szczęsny. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, they need to bounce back today, Derek. They weren't quite good enough last time out. They've got to show more energy here.
Cuadrado. Now just the tackle that was needed. And the lineup for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny is the goalkeeper. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Chris Smalling. And now he must... Sissoko. And now Henri. Butragueño. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to see Paulo Dybala wearing his new colours, a gargantuan talent. But Stuart, what should we expect to see from him on the pitch?
Well, he's a good goal scorer, we know that. But I'm also expecting him to link up the play, break off sidelines and work hard. He's the all-round striker.
Cuadrado. Can he do it to take the lead? Oh, what an astonishing goal! One for the archives! Remember where you were when it happened. Unforgettable! And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? This could be the equaliser. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Pogba. It's a weighted pass. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. In behind for him to chase. And he's through. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Smalling. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Paul Pogba. Cuadrado. Dybala. Can he put it in? Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Can he finish this? Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot! Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, they deserved their 3 points last time out. Can they repeat that performance today? Let's hope so. They're a very good team.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays alongside Chris Smalling in central defence. Sandro Tonali plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And leading the line today is... And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. So back underway, and the Pirates know what they require. A quick response. Di Natale. And a chance to whip it in here. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And played in by Kimmich. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, threat averted. Nkunku. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Bonucci. Pogba has it. How can he take them on and beat them? Dybala. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double. But fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Deulofeu. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Dybala. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, it could be on for him here. A mischievous effort. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Really good challenge. Orsolini. It's with Dybala. Dybala purposefully. And teammates to play it to. Now Paul Pogba. Benzema, and he's alone in the middle by the look of things. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header, just a little bit off target. Cuadrado, looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead, but then the one that fails to hit its target. They have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Clean challenge. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
So back underway, intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline.
Dybala.
Now Paul Pogba. Di Natale. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Well, the Pirates have certainly struggled in terms of possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. And the ball's gone. Paul Pogba. It's in the net, thanks to Karim Benzema. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Karim Benzema. A very timely interception. Di Natale. Here's Cuadrado. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically, and come out with a better attitude in the second 45.
Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Cuadrado. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Throw-ins given. Di Natale. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Could pull one back here. Magnificent from Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here into the second half. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And teammates around him. And a long way out here. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Opportunity here. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
They've regained possession. Lost it again.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Teo Hernandez. Here's Bonucci. Dybala. Di Natale. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Is it going to be? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. And the action underway once more, with the Pirates very much on top. Benzema. Benzema. Chance here. Well, what a stop that was. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And threading it forward. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Di Natale. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Benzema. And given away. And tremendous individual skill. Benzema. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Corner kick played in. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Paul Pogba. Dybala. It's a weighted pass. And still they wait for the chance. Di Natale. Will it be? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then he almost mishits this, to be honest. You just wonder if that deceived the keeper and caught him off guard. Either way, they all count the same.
10 minutes to go then. Perfect challenge. And he has options available. Nkunku. Good stop from the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bonucci. It's Pogba. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Joshua Kimmich. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And Benzema in the middle. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. A corner will ensue. And played in by Kimmich. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Gianluca Zambrotta. Nkunku, a good and fair challenge. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
And the match is underway. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Well, it could be on for him here. A mischievous effort. Is an audacious chip. Well, clean challenge. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them. Chance here. Well, what a...
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yeah, Derek, they need to play better than they did in the last game. But with the quality they have in the team, I'm sure we'll see them bounce back today.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Well, that is going to go down as an own goal by the... Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
And the lineup for the full kicks. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Claude Makélélé plays alongside Kai Havertz in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today, Antonio Di Natale starts with Robert Lewandowski. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Wojciech Szczęsny is the goalkeeper. Chris Smalling plays alongside Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Sandro Tonali in central midfield. And operating through the middle in attack is Tammy Abraham. How can they open up the defence here? It's still alive! And I think the threat has been averted. Cuadrado, pressing high, and they have the ball again. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Di Natale. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Paul Pogba. Now Cuadrado. Robert Lewandowski is one of those natural finishers and could be a big part of the story today, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Di Natale, offside by a fraction. Teo Hernandez. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Abraham. Abraham. An alert piece of defending. Son. Teo Hernandez. And space for them here on the flank. A fine reading of the situation. Tammy Abraham.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they... Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Rudiger, and giving it away. The lineup then for the hosts. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Chris Smalling plays alongside Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Juan Cuadrado starts with Gerard Deulofeu in the wide positions. And the lead striker today is Tammy Abraham. Now, who can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move. Here's how it looks for the biggest snakes. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Luka Modric plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, poor control there, and he couldn't keep it in. Goal kick. Smalling, Orsolini, Pogba has it, excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward, not high quality defending, successful intervention, winning the ball back. He's in with a chance. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Orsolini. Dybala. Here's Cuadrado. Determined defending. Rudiger. A real opening now. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Modric. A very timely interception. Oh, left his man behind here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And the keeper's in trouble. And still danger here. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Modric. Jamal Musiala. Rudiger. Big chance. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sandro Tonali. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Abraham. On to De Olofeo. And a chance to level it. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here. Cuadrado. Firing it in. Can they stop it going in? Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
He's lost the ball, Juan Cuadrado. Well, they might be onto something, but ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. They're trying to get right into his face. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Musiala. Rudiger. Tammy Abraham. Abraham being egged on by the crowd. Magnificent from Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Who can he pick out? Well, trying something slightly unconventional, but not close to scoring. Modric. Gabriel Martinelli. Can they take advantage? Who can he pick out? Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Martinelli. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. De Olofeo. Can he put them in front? He's foiled them on his own. Saka. And that is how to beat your opponent. Abraham. Now showing excellent vision. Just couldn't capitalise there. Dybala. And here's De Olofeo. Can they nudge in front?
EA Sports. It's in the game.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Hector Bellerin. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Paolo Maldini in central defence. Yaya Toure plays with Rodri in central midfield. And in attack, Eusebio plays alongside Johan Cruyff. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Rodri. Well, they keep passing away. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Eusebio, now with Best, really getting stuck in. Grimaldo, might be able to set up the chance. Well, let's see if something comes of this. He's foiled them on his own. Alexander Zinchenko. Difficult to stop him. Toure. Rodri. Now with Best. Eusebio. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Being egged on by the crowd. Superb block. Oh, great defending. Alexander Zinchenko. I must say, this looks promising. Could play it in. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Joao Mario, and he's broken free. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Was that a catch? A textbook interception. Johan Cruyff, now with Toure, Yaya Toure. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, breezing past him. And great work to confuse the defender. Toure, now with Eusebio. Can he put them ahead? Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Otamendi. Otamendi. Clean challenge.
And they've given him too much space. Eusebio, surely, can they cover up? So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, what a first half this has been. We've had everything. But unless they start defending with more urgency, they'll concede more goals here. They've just been too easy to play against.
Well, you've got to savour such moments. Eusebio. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Crave. Went in strong. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A really well-taken free kick, but no reward for it.
Well, for a moment there, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
João Mario regained possession. A really sumptuous ball. A smart stop here. Otavio. Take it away. Now, let's see what they can do here. Messi. Can he finish? He's put it away. One of the all-time greats, Johan Cruyff. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And space to exploit, maybe. Alexander Zinchenko, and they have possession again. It's a weighted pass. Gibbs! And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Ball won by Carvalho. Gonzalo Guedes. Getting forward. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Hakimi. Johan Cruyff. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Opportunity! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Grimaldo. João Mario. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Crave. Galeno. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Firing it towards goal. Determined block. Counter-attacking very much an option. Eusebio. Now, Cruyff. Rodri. On to Eusebio. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Ramos. In the right place to cut out the pass. Hakimi. Cruyff. The ball with Rodri. Rodri. Has a go. Terrific block. Great pressure to win the ball back. Eusebio. Wonderful chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing. There for all to see. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Into the final 20 minutes. And he's in. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And intercepting it. Could be. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Eusebio. On to Bale. They've lost it. Gonzalo Guedes. Hakimi. Hakimi. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Eusebio. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Brilliant save. And successfully cut out. Must be. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Gonzalo Guedes. Oh, a lovely ball. He might profit from here, you know. Still a chance. He's in control of the situation.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
George Best. A real opening now. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Number 16, Gareth Bale.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. In with a chance. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Individual brilliance. Well, there to intercept. Oh, big opportunity. He's foiled them on his own. Cruyff. Well, fantastic reflex action. Galeno. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And here's Galeno. Gonzalo Guedes. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, they need the 3 points here today, Derek. They were disappointing last time out, but I think they've got some good players who might just turn it on here. This will be an interesting game, that's for sure.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Salah. Trippier. Promising move. Milner. Harry Kane! Terrific piece of anticipation. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson begins in goal. Theo Hernandez starts with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. And up front, Harry Kane plays alongside Roberto Firmino. But it's impossible to escape the conclusion that Harry Kane is just a thorough professional. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Useful-looking ball. A matter of keeping his composure. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Kane. Oh, fancy footwork. Is it going to be Firmino? Terrific save. Really good challenge. Leao. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Big opportunity. So 2-0 now. Salah in position, and he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Gonzalo Guedes. Gives it a go. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Roberto Firmino. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Firmino. And here's Galeno. Well, sloppy in possession. Milner. Now Harry Kane. Oh, great attacking play. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Delivering it. This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Rafael Leao. Oh, great defending. Otavio. Ramos.
could be threatening. Gonzalo Guedes. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Rafael Leao. Good technique displayed. A glorious chance. And able to close down the shots. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Played over. And the danger's still on. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Individual brilliance. Really nice ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Can he make it count? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Well-timed tackle. Oh, good vision. Credit to them for winning back possession. Gonzalo Guedes. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And a penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly don't want to be conceding spot kicks. Well, he's a... And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Couldn't keep possession. Can he convert? Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Gonzalo Ramos. Teammates available. Otamendi. Now with Uribe. Joao Mario. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And the counter looks on here. Options available. A long way out. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved the goal.
No worries for the keeper. Ramos. Since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Couldn't keep it. And into the last 30 minutes now. And a touch of finesse. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. Moises Caicedo. Can he find the right pass? Oh, this is looking promising. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Decent technique, but the goalkeeper did his job. He's protecting it effectively. Doesn't want to give it away here. Gonzalo Ramos. Otavio. Otamendi has it. Otavio now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He's in with a chance. And saved by the keeper. Over it comes. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Gonzalo Ramos. And return to Bellerin. Chance here. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Gonzalo Ramos. They've won back possession. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And it might be. Dias. They've regained possession. He has teammates around him. Milner. Can he do it? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Hector Bellerin. Clean challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in. Nicely cut out. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Alisson. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Good physical play. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline. Useful looking ball. A matter of keeping his composure.